like you're miles away. Don't even need no shade when your sun don't shine, shine. Too many passing dreams roll by like limousines. It's hard to keep believing when I pass you by and by. It ain't over yet, it ain't over yet. So move, keep walking, soldier, keep moving on. Move, keep walking until the morning comes. Move, keep walking, soldier, keep moving on. And lift your head, it ain't over yet, it ain't over yet. Echoing inside your head are the words that your sweet mama say. Shoot for the moon, my dear, so you took game out of this atmosphere. Between high stakes and pump face, can't vibrate.
I can hold your hand, but I can't turn your eyes to freedom.
Yeah. Hold on, hold on, he'll get you through this. Hold on, hold on, these are the promises I never will forget, I never will forget. So hold on, hold on, the Lord ain't finished yet. Hold on, hold on, he'll get you through this. Hold on, hold on, these are the promises I never will forget, I never will forget. I know your heart been broke again. I know your prayers ain't been answered yet. But it ain't over yet.
No.
It ain't over yet.
Together, that's what I say to me. I put on the pressure, you could do better, be who you're supposed to be. But that's when you came in, right when I needed you. You said all of the things that I was believing, not one of them were true. You lifted my head up, I was keeping my head down. I didn't know love, but I do now. 'Cause you stood right there. Not keeping score, not anymore, not since you rescued me. You lifted my head up, I was keeping my head down. I didn't know
After a season of nightfalls and pushbacks, after the heartache of wrong turns and sidetracks, just when they think they got you game, set, match. Oh, 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 here comes a comeback. Just cause you lay low, got up slow, unsteady, don't mean you blacked out or bowed out, you're ready. Just when they think there's nothing left, running on empty. Oh, 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 here comes a comeback.
I'm gonna tell you what I gotta do to make my dreams come true. Work hard, pray more, dream big. Work hard, pray more, dream big. I'm gonna tell you what I gotta do to make my dreams come true. Work hard, pray more, dream big. Work hard, pray more, dream big. Yeah. They say reality is often closer than we think, but in reality it's closer than your mind can think. Because you thought it through a thought that you made it up, but your mind was ahead of you, set a table for two. Talking to myself like every day, sweep my goals on paper, put it in the microwave. I'm trying to write down the vision and make it plain, hurry up, drive through. Fast lane, gotta do to make my dreams come true. Work hard, pray more, dream big. Work hard, pray more, dream big. I'm gonna tell you what I gotta do to make my
Good morning, it's Student Awards Community. My name is Megan Bells, and this is my side chick, Charlie. As we get started, don't forget to check in via Canvas, and at the end, don't forget to check out. Today is Student Award Community, where we celebrate achievements and give away money. If you've won an award, you'll be receiving an email within the next few days with information on how to thank donors who have generously given to support student scholarships. We've got lots of great worship opportunities online for you during this week. On Monday, Pastor Rufo is doing weekly devotions, which will be available unannounced. and the Instagram. Weekly prayer meetings will be held on Teams at 6 p.m. on Wednesday. At 8 p.m. on Friday, there will be Vespers online. Our speaker will be Aaron Reniker. You can find this at puc.edu/YouTube. And Sabbath morning at 10 a.m. we'll be having the morning watch also on Teams. Next week, PUC Talks is back. I hope you join us as we finish up the year. The topic will be the LGBT community at PUC. I hope you'll join us next Wednesday on the puc.sa Instagram at 7 p.m. Senate is looking for applicants, and there is a big change. Now we are representing all of the academic departments. Check the Senate Instagram at PUC Senate for the applications and to learn more. Student Life is looking for Fusion leaders. To learn more about this rewarding experience, apply at www.puc.edu/peer leaders. And without further ado, here's your host, Doug Wilson.
Welcome one and all to the Student Awards community. Normally we get to do this in the church and you watch us from the pews. So I guess today isn't totally different where you get to watch us from the comfort of your own bed because we know it's 10 a.m. and you're still in bed. Come on, people, you can't watch this. All right, we've got lots to award and give away today. Some of it comes with money. Some of it just comes with a warm, fuzzy feeling and your name is on a screen. Aww. All right, to help me get through this, let me introduce my co-host for today, Dean of Winning Hall. Put your hands together for Becca. Oh, you're already here.
Sarah. Yeah, come on. Yay, yay. Give me the times, man. They want to go back to sleep.
Hey, social distance, okay? Social distancing. All right.
Doug?
Yes.
Hello.
Hi.
What are we doing today?
Well, I'm glad you asked. We're giving away money.
Okay, I can do that. Let's make it rain. I got some quarters.
No. Dollar bills, y'all. Dollar bills. Feel me?
All right.
But we start off with awarding some department awards. This means your academic department nominated you because I guess they like you. I'm not sure why. Becca, tell them what they win.
Well, Doug, they win money. Up to $100, I'm told. And the awards can vary by department, but yeah, money.
All right, awesome. They can buy a few Junie sandwiches, and here they are. This right here is a beautiful slide filled with beautiful people with beautiful names.
Beautiful names.
Beautiful.
All right, Doug, it's time for the smart people.
Really? So not me? Wait. Which is why it's good you're introducing this one.
Well, Doug, we're all smart in our own ways. Anyway.
How am I smart?
So, here's the summa cum laude graduates, which means they're graduating with a 3.9 GPA or higher.
They did college perfect?
Yes.
Seriously.
They are the super smart ones, and we're very proud of them.
I'm actually disappointed. I wish they had gotten 4.1s, but you know, I guess you just couldn't achieve perfection.
Well, congratulations to all of those in the academic world. And we're going to step into the student life and welcome the AVP for student life, J.R. Rogers.
Hi. Let's do some student leadership award. No, Matt, you should come back here.
Why?
I'm
still in.
I can't be alone.
Okay, fine. All right. Yes, J.R. Tell them what they won.
Well, nothing yet, but we're gonna recognize some of our student leaders today.
Sweet.
First off, we're gonna talk about the Student Association. And if Becca will go to our next slide for us, because I was running them earlier and now I can't. Too far away. We want to recognize our Student Association officers. And our SA officers have done a huge amount of work this year for PUC, for you, and of course making sure that our time here at PUC was a lot of fun. Doug, you got to work with a lot of them, right?
Unfortunately. I mean, kidding, love you.
We'll show on our next slide here. Here's our list of students: Megan, Sebastian, Dalton, Noah, Lewis, Sean, Desiree, and Hannah. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much for all you've done for PUC, and we really want to thank you and recognize you.
I would like to also thank you for being beautiful people too, inside and out.
Next, let's talk about the Senate. As a part of the Student Association, our senators represented you from our various areas of campus. So from all the different residence halls and at large, and also to our Secretary Capriana, thank you guys so much for all of your work. Some really great bills that were presented this year, and you know, working on behalf of your students. It's a lot of good work, and we really appreciate you. Now, our last thing for Senate is we get to introduce the Senator of the Year Award, and this is an honor that is voted by all the senators for one particular person. And we want to introduce that particular person. So we need a drum roll for this.
All right, so Alex, if you could edit in a drum roll, please. All right, and the winner is
Drew Biswas for Granger Hall. Drew, congratulations. Thank you for all your work. Your name gets to go on this nice fancy plaque here. We'll put a picture of it, maybe.
Yes.
That's going to hang in a really nice area of the campus center.
Yes, the back hallway. So, no, just kidding. We'll put it up front because it's you, Drew, and we love you.
We appreciate you.
We
so
love you too.
Very much. For this next one, we need Becca.
Oh, all right. Let's bring Becca back in. Thank you, JR.
Thanks, Doug.
Yes, you're welcome.
So,
all right.
Next, we're going to talk about residence life. And we're going to give mention, honorable mention, to our RAs. Resident assistants are a super important part of what we do in residence life. And so we just want to honor and mention all those that have helped us out for the year. And these are the team that really make Res Life possible, because they're the ones that are with you guys every day, that are on the halls, that are helping you out. And so we truly, as deans, appreciate what our RAs do. And we are very thankful for each one of them.
I feel like Vanna White right now, and I feel like you should be calling out a,
thank
a
you,
letter,
RAs.
The letter O. Ting, ting, ting. Would you like to make a guess, Becca?
No.
Okay, me either. All right. But thank you all for what you do. All right. According to the next slide, apparently we're moving on to the spiritual leaders of our campus. This group of students has worked tirelessly to bring you worship and service opportunities this year.
That's right, Doug.
And whoa, what happened? What happened to Becca? Okay. Welcome back.
Sorry.
All right.
I know I'm not as good. So I apologize.
Gotta work on the hair.
Don't have much of it. Anyway, Doug, we really want to give an extra dose of kudos for this team, for all that they've done. I'm sure their name will show up here on the screen momentarily. Uh-huh. There they are. Wow. That's actually old, so we're going to have to throw that one on top. But this group
is amazing.
They are.
Especially this one right in here.
Anyways, a massive kudos to our spiritual life team. They've done so much work, especially getting a lot of our spiritual things on campus for us this spring quarter, and we really, really appreciate them and all that they've done. Our last group is our group of fusion leaders, our life group leaders, and we really want to recognize them for going above and beyond to help orientate our freshmen to PUC. They came to school early, they spent many hours with the freshmen this fall and training themselves and getting the freshmen set up, and really want to thank this group here for all that they've done, for so much work as part of our life group leader program. On a side note, if you want to be a part of this great program, you can apply at puc.edu/peerleaders and learn more there.
Awesome. Thanks for that selfless plug. Yeah. Anyway, can we get Becca back? Because miss her?
Yeah.
I mean, but yeah, I'm sure I'll see you again. Don't take it personal. Okay, Becca's coming back. Becca, do you know what time it is?
Nope, I sure do not.
Me either, but I guess I'll find out here in a second. All right, it's Employee of the Year time.
Wow, that is exciting.
That was the fakest wow I've ever heard.
Okay, let me try again.
Okay.
Wow, that is so exciting.
Even worse, you should have stuck with the first one.
Okay, we'll put the first one back in.
All right, here we go. Let's
All right,
see.
So roll the slides because it is a big list. And guess Ooh. What? These come with money too.
Whoa, you mean all of these people are employees of the year?
Yes, each department gets to nominate their employees that they feel fits the list. So
I love it.
It's a long list because we appreciate what you guys do for us.
Well done, half of the campus. Well done. Okay, wow. Now, that was a lot of people.
Yeah.
But we have some incredibly hard workers on campus.
We do.
Yeah.
We do. And we couldn't do it without you guys. So that's why we have this awards.
But you know, speaking of hard workers, somebody who's not a hard worker is our athletic director, Richie.
And it is time for athletics.
Whoa! I'm so sorry, Becca.
Social distancing.
What was that? Yes.
What I meant was.
6 feet.
It came out wrong. What I meant was incredibly hard.
Thank you.
Yes.
You need to thank social distance right
yes.
now because, you know, I would thank you properly. But I'm glad to be here. And once again, I am excited to announce our Scholar Athlete Award winners. These are awards given to athletes who score high, who work really hard
yes.
on the court and off the court, on the field as much as off the field as well. Okay, so the first category we have are your Scholar Athlete Awards. These ladies and gentlemen right here were able to accomplish above a 3.0 as well as doing great on the court and the field. So give it up for them. Come on, you deserve it. You deserve it. Woo, let's go Pioneer.
Yes, I do. Oh, exactly.
Right. Now, let's move on to our second group. Our second group is for our distinguished scholar athletes.
Whoa.
That means
yes.
that what distinguishes you as a scholar athlete is that you got above a 3.5 GPA cumulative. And you deserve the win. You ready?
Yes.
All right. Whoa, bring it back. All jokes aside, we're really proud of you. You know, it's really hard. Most people don't understand how hard it is to be an athlete
True.
And also to keep up academically. And you're doing a great job and we're having a lot of fun. But we're proud of you, Pioneers. We're proud of you. There is one more, Doug.
Oh, what? No.
There is
one more. Shut your face.
This is one more.
Shut it.
And this award is the award of all awards. This is the greatest of all awards. There's been no award like this year.
The Doug Wilson? Is this the Doug Wilson Award?
No.
What is it?
No, it's the opposite. This is the Presidential Scholar Award. This goes out to the one student athlete who will excel above all the other student athletes academically. This is the junior or senior with the highest scored academic, right? GPA, the highest
okay.
highest GPA in
okay.
the entire department.
I know who this is.
Do you?
I do.
Who do you think
I'm
it
not
is?
I'm gonna say it because I don't want to ruin the surprise.
Is it you? PUC, put your hands together wherever you are. Watch them afterwards. But put them together as we congratulate Evelina Boyce.
Right here.
All right, but I'm supposed to share that Evelina, I am a witness of how hard she worked. We are very proud of all those hours that you've put in. They have not been in vain. Keep it up.
Great job. Thanks for stopping by, Richie.
Thank you. Glad I'm here. Yeah. Keep working hard or hardly working. We miss you, PC.
By the way, shout out to Evelina. She works for me, too. Nicely done. Hey, Becca, you're back.
I'm back once again.
And thank God. Thank God, because Richie was killing me. Could you talk to him about getting some energy? I feel like every time he walks into a room, it just kind of like
goes down,
just
right?
Drops.
It's like it's almost like everyone just kind of falls asleep.
I've fallen
it's
asleep
very
many
quiet
times when he talks.
When Richie comes in, it's
so relaxing. Maybe just have a conversation
like
with him.
Like a spa setting.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I know exactly what
he's like.
Saying.
The Calm app, you know, when you just push it, and you want to fall asleep really quick.
What's with these burn sessions?
A little quiet. Spa music in the background.
Okay.
I'll talk to him about it.
Okay. Thank you.
Well, that's all we have for today. However, many of you guys did apply for scholarships and those awards have been made.
That's right, Becca. The scholarship committee has been hard at work, just like Richie, okay? Awarding hundreds of thousands of dollars that are graciously donated by our alums to assist students in attending PUC. How beautiful.
Yeah, and we don't have time to say them all by name, but at the conclusion, you will see some slides with the awardees, and you'll receive an email with that information as well if you have been awarded a scholarship.
And our alums have given a lot, and we hope that you'll take a moment to follow the link in the email to write a thank you note to our generous donors. They love hearing from you, and we know it will be worth your time.
And I can actually say from personal experience that I got one of those cards once, and it was very meaningful. So please do follow that link and make sure that you follow up with a note.
Yep.
Doug, that's all for today. Will you send us out with prayer?
I sure can. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we are just so grateful that we can honor our students today. We thank you for each one and the many, many talents that they have. I pray that you will continue to bless them and keep them safe. And we can't wait to see them coming back in the fall. We love you and we thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
All right.
Well, that's it for today. Don't forget our last community is May 28th and it's Educator of the Year. So you don't want to miss it. Come and join us and find out who wins.
Goodbye, everybody.